Morphin was sentenced to 3 years in Azkaban, and Marvolo was sentenced to 6 months, finally freeing Merope from her awful family. Without the constant abuse from her father and brother, her magical abilities finally manifested, and Merope fled the house.